Happy New Year,
my fellow Americans. Let's go, Brandon. 2022.